to my channel. Today I'm going to be sharing with y'all some HEB, IBOTTA, and Checkout 51 deals. As always, my referral links are in the description box below. And if you're not already subscribed, please hit that subscribe button.
The Pace Chunky Texas Salsa is $2.47 each. There is a buy one, get one free digital coupon, and then you'll get 50 cents back for one of them on IBOTTA, making them 99 cents each. The Equal Sweetener is $2.98. I used a $1.50 off paper coupon from the 1/6 Retail Me Not, and then I got 50 cents back on IBOTTA, making it 98 cents. The Red Gold Tomatoes are 82 cents each. I used a 60 cent off 3 paper coupon. I'm not sure which insert this came in. I checked coupontom.com, but I think it might have been a regional coupon. I'm not quite sure about that. And then I got back 75 cents on IBOTTA for buying 3, making them 37 cents each. The Oreo candy bars are $1.34 each. Checkout 51 is giving you back $1.50, and the limit is 5, so I went ahead and picked up 5. I did want to add that if you're buying these Oreo bars, maybe do them in a separate transaction. Since HEB doesn't show what coupon applied to which item unless it's a digital coupon, I think that Checkout 51 thought that I was using coupons on these and they denied my receipt, but I have put in a request to get that fixed. So yeah, I just wanted to mention that so I can save y'all a headache. The Aveeno lotions are $5.46 each. Now, this deal might vary for you depending on what coupons you have for this. I had found a $3 off Peely a while back. I'm not even sure where I found it. And then my store also had dollar Peelys. So look for those dollar Peelys if you don't have any other coupons for this. So there's a basket coupon for $3 off your basket when you spend $10 in Lubriderm or Aveeno products. And then I used that $3 Peely and a $1 Peely. And then I got back $2 for each one on IBOTTA, making them free plus 8 cents. Now it might be a little bit more for you depending on what you have, but still a great deal.
That's everything for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next video.